brace the four corners of the framework together. It's kind of riveted together, but I don't want them to pop out. So we'll go ahead and brace it. Some freight up to the cabin. This should be the floor in the end.